Samuel Hernandez will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. And oh no, pray that didn't get him where it sounded like it got him. Line shot back to the mound, and somehow he comes up with it. So unfortunately, he'll be forced to leave the game here with an apparent head injury. And we're hoping, of course, it's nothing too serious, but it's usually not good.